Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to increase FPS on PC with 6 free methods. Method 1. Kill unnecessary processes and disable startup items. Open Task Manager. Right-click Unnecessary Processes and click End Task. Click Startup. Right-click the startup item and click Disable. Method 2. Reduce Screen Resolution. Open Settings app. Go to System and Display. Click the drop-down menu of Display Resolution and choose a lower value. Method 3. Change Power and Performance Option Settings. Open Control Panel. Go to System and Security category. Open System and click Advanced System Settings. Click Settings button in Performance section and check Adjust for Best Performance option. Go back to the System and Security. Click Power options and check High Performance option. Method 4. Clean up your disk. Open File Explorer and click This PC. Right-click the drive you want to clean up and choose Properties. Click Disk Cleanup and choose the files or folders you want to delete. Click OK and delete files to delete these files or folders. Method 5. Defragment your hard drive. Open the properties of any hard drives. Switch to Tools tab and click Optimize. Choose a drive and click Optimize. Then restart your computer. Method 6. Check disk for errors. Launch Mini Tool Partition Wizard. Right-click the target partition and choose Check File System. Choose Check and Fix Detected Errors option and click Start. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.